What are we going to do? Are we going to go inside?
Mm-hmm.
What are we going to check out?
How they make donuts.
All right, let's do that, okay?
Okay.
All right. Why don't you ask his name, Matthew?
What's your name?
Alan Halls. Bellevue.
All right.
Right now I'm weighing out the batter for the regular cake donuts.
Okay.
And, our donuts are baked at 375 degrees. So, golden brown. This batter is 36 pounds of mixed to 8 quarts of water. Yeah. 12 to 15, depending on season.
What goes into a donut?
We have a pre-mixed mix. It's got all the eggs, the sugar, salt, flour, flavoring. And water.
Do you like your job?
Yes, I do, very much. I've been doing it for 12 years.
Alan, how long have you worked here?
Going on 3 years right now.
All right, very good.
Can you go ahead and answer my question? All right. If we get the water mixed in the bowl, it says for 1 minute on first speed. And after that's done, we set it on 2 minutes on second speed. So it's all mixed up real good. And we get the hopper ready.
Thank you.
any stick here to flip the donuts with them. Separate them.
How many donuts do you have in there right now?
30 donuts.
30 donuts.
And you wait for them to come up and they'll start cracking around the donut. That's when you know what time it is to flip it. And you want a nice golden brown on both sides.
Water, which heats up the icing.
Makes the icing real gooey.